So let's look at a Varnam of Patnam Subramaniar. The very evocative Rakti Raga Shama. Patnam Subramaniar had a fondness for Shama. He has also composed a beautiful composition, Malavakave, which is a kriti in the Rupa Varnam. And this Varnam is in Adi Talam. So straightforward, simple Varnam. But because the Raga is slightly rare, it will be a very useful Varnam to learn in order to master kritis like Shantamuleka or Annapurna Vishalakshi, Adinan, Vedayadinan of Udithan Venkatakavi and others. So let's look at this Varnam, starting from the palate. Shama is a janim of the 28th Melakata Harikampoli. So, basically, since it doesn't have the knee, people may even think it could be a genuine.